The River of Light flowed to Cargathalon on the far side of a valley. Iari and the Siege Tower now moved with a singular purpose, but three chasms blocked our path. A series of spinning bridges could not be crossed unless we seized the towers that controlled them. To that end, we'd work together in pairs. But once across the final chasm, Iari would face Cargathalon alone.